contest is scheduled for a one fall. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Listen to this crowd. No one gets a reception like Y2J Chris Jericho.
Of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Just popping the jaw.
Did you see that knee? Huge power move.
And now here goes Antonio Cesaro.
Incoming! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Jericho just callously kicking with everything he has.
A quick punch to the gut.
Will be a physical battle.
And there's a counter by Jericho.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
A pump to the eyes.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Look out! Headbutt and elbow. And that one hurt his hand. See that?
Goal three!
Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
I mean, you keep it up.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Four!
The European gentleman definitely needs to get back on the offensive end of this match.
Six!
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE.
Oh, this doesn't end in the count out.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Goes behind.
He drops the elbow. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
What a vicious shot with the knee. Whoa, whoa!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The quick kick.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Look at this, it's locked in. They say he was in the Swiss Army at one point. And if there's anyone you could send to war with only a corkscrew and a fish scaler, it's this guy.
Jericho. Cesaro is looking to finish him for good. Did he score the pin?
Two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Antonio's being up. And there are the ropes. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones. Nowhere to go. Look at him trying to use all the strength and to escape this. Wait a minute!
Refusing to get up there. What sheer determination. Oh, and he eats the canvas. Just joining us. Welcome to Monday Night Raw. This could do it.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Next week for WWE Raw.